Everyone's been marveling over the insane race this biker in Colombia undertook, which is the longest urban descent race in the world. But many don't know that this track has been around for a few years at this point, and even though there are official races nowadays, it was initially created by the cartels back in the 90s, because no one else could figure out a more efficient way to transport their blow.